mates, my name is Yu. I'm from the tourist board of Nice Côte d'Azur. Today I'm very glad to be here and share with you this amazing view of the famous bay called Promenade des Anglais. Here in Nice Côte d'Azur, what you see is what you get. Look behind me, this splendid Mediterranean Sea, the colorful and unique architecture of the old town, the flavors of local food which has its own signature, or the world-well-known artists' museums. Within a very short distance from Nice, you can also discover the authenticity of the Middle-Age villages, which are so symbolic of the south of France. You will fall in love with the narrow streets, the local handcrafts, and the scene view of the coastline. So, do you know that Nice Côte d'Azur is made of 80% of mountains? So whether you are a ski lover, a pro cyclist, or if you just want to embrace nature to reconnect yourself, within maximum 1.5 hour drive, you will find 7 mountain resorts along with routes where we often welcome the Tour de France. Despite those challenging times, Nice and its region keep on moving forward to offer you a brand new range of hotels and a sustainable public transportation. For example, a 4-star Crowne Plaza just opened earlier in the spring. A Sheraton plans to open their door in the following months. In the city center, a 4-star boutique hotel called Yellow started to welcome the clients a few weeks ago. Beginning of next year, we are waiting for a new 5-star hotel, Anantara Plaza, with a fabulous rooftop next to the sea. Thanks to the new tramway line 2 departing from the airport of Nice, you can reach easily the city center in less than 20 minutes. And don't forget, in 2023, Nice has honored to host several games of the Rugby World Cup in the Allianz Riviera Stadium. Let your clients to bring their friends and their family to be part of this fantastic sport moment so awaited by fans, and enjoy their next unforgettable holiday in Nice Côte d'Azur. We cannot wait to welcome you and your clients again in our awesome Nice Côte d'Azur.